Ang pop socket na lang ang akong i-order pa kaabot. Okay, nice na may pop socket. Ang lang, gusto na ko yung mga sticker nila. Pero kanyang hindi na ko siya ipilit. Kalimutan lang dito na ilalang sa case. Ako lang sa mga case currently. Hindi magaras. So this is the current book that I am reading right now sa akong Kindle. So, let us open it. Nag-ingon siya nga, go forward to page 615 because earlier, I opened my Kindle app sa akong phone, which is this one. Okay. So, akong i-open diri ka ganina. Nag-ask din siya if most recent page read. No. Ay, nana. Nya. Moni siya ang difference. This is the difference between the two. If sa phone lang ka mag-read using the Kindle app, it's, I don't know, it just feels so different to me. So, medyo sakit niya siya sa mata and kanang lahi yung feels, mag-glare siya. Well, this one, there's minimal glare, pero it's fine. Same height lang sila, and masakit niya siya sa mata. Nana yung itsura. But this is still handy, like for example sa work, I can't really read gamit ng Kindle sa work, it's not allowed. So from time to time, I can use my Kindle app instead. Kaya mas gamay ang phone. But most of the time, I usually use my Kindle device. Comparison sa iPhone 6S Plus. So this is how it looks like. It have the same height as screen. It is 6 inches, and if mag-read bitaan ng Kindle, it will tell you like how many minutes or hours left in the chapter and how many percentage are you in the book, like 86%, and it will tell you the time. So it is 3:58 p.m. but you can have an option like can change oh sorry 4 hours 51 minutes left in the book. You can change also that to the location, or you can choose like nothing if you don't want any percentage. If you don't want any of that, you can choose that. I want this kind of option, like I want to see the page number. And see, you can just tap or you can slide. Like for example, you will only use your one hand, you can swipe, yeah. And then you can have this option, like you can change the font. And you will use this font. And if you want bold, like really bold. Yeah, you can choose that. I don't want to make it bold. Maybe one. Okay. And then the size of the font. How big do you want it? Okay. And then the layout. You can use the landscape if you want to read it that way, you can, but I don't want to. So, and then the margin, if you don't want any margin, if you want the margin to be bigger or something, and the alignment, and then the spacing. See, it is more compact and something, and this bigger space, and then there's more. So here is the reading progress, the page in the book, time left in book. So I like the page in book, so I would know what page I am in. And then if you want to show the clock, if you don't want to, then don't. So there are lots of options here. And what I like most also, like, we can, for example, you don't know the word and you want to check the dictionary, and it's just a hassle if you have to get your phone to check the dictionary. And ako ma-distract mangud ko if magkuha ako sa kong phone para mag-dictionary, and we get some notifications in our social media and we'll get distracted. But here, for example, accommodate. So we'll just long press it, and then the dictionary will appear. And you can have the Wikipedia as well if you are connected to the Wi-Fi. So there's a Wikipedia, and there's also a translation if you want English to Spanish. So it says acomodar. So like that. And we can also highlight, say, for example, this one. We can highlight it or undo it. Or we can annotate, I don't know if that's the word, like make notes out of it, like wow or something. What do you feel about this this paragraph? Like aww, something like that. I don't know. So I don't usually do it. So for others, they like that kind of features of the Kindle, but maybe we'll just undo this one. Delete. Okay. And then, so we have the pages that I saved. So I saved these pages. So let's go to chapter 3. I can erase that if I don't want to. If I don't want to save it. So there are notes and highlights. So this will tell you the highlights that you did with a book. So this, I highlighted this book, this part, so I can go back here and to check what was it that I highlighted. So you can have the option back to page 614 or stay here. Okay, so let's go back. Okay, and then if you want to go to the library, here are the books that I have downloaded. Some were given friends, like that. They are all for free. So I haven't read this book yet, all of this. So this, some are samples. Yeah, so here are the Kindle Unlimited free. So these are all free books. For example, this one, Three Sisters. So it's kind of slow, so we can download this one if you want to. I don't know if this is a good one, so we'll decide later. So there are a lot of recommendations here, you know. It's just not colored, so that's also the con, but I really don't mind. So we have settings here, like device option. So this is what I love most. Show the cover of what you are currently reading on the lock screen. So when I lock my Kindle, it will show my current book that I'm reading. So at least if I just put it there in my table, I would know, like, it's like the physical book. I would constantly see the cover of the book, right? And I also put this case. It is a Kindle 2022 case with a pop socket, which I bought in Amazon with a pop socket brand. And I just put a sticker here, but I can just remove it. Wala jud na ko siya gi-stick mismo sa Kindle. Okay, basin sumhan ko. And it's just so small, right? So, dili siya kanang waterproof, unlike the other models sa Kindle. And it's okay, I don't use this water sa tub or sa beach or whatever. And wala siya warm light, but it has a dark mode option. And we can set the brightness level. Wala siya dark mode. Ay, wala siya warm light. But I don't mind. Okay, ang akong suga diri sa akong room kay na siya warm light na option. So, it's what I like. And if diri ko mag-stop sa kuan, if ako siyang i-lock, inig-open ako ana, did mo open siya sa part kung where I stop. So, that is what I like too. And it's just so small. I'm supposed to get the other models, but which is the Paperwhite 5, I think. It is really good. Pero I opt to buy this smaller version just because I want a small Kindle. That's why na Kindle ko kay dako ra kay ang iPad mag kanang overwhelming kay siya. Bas gamitin, you know. And yeah.